just at one of the ramen booths for getting a ticket from this machine first, and then you actually get the ticket and then you exchange it for your bowl of ramen. Wendy's just doing
hers now. We're gonna get the mini ramen, tonkatsu ramen, this one right there.
Okay.
So we'll put the money in, I think. That's what I do.
You need more than that.
Inside the restaurant.
I think this is our table, maybe.
Ow. I hit my head again.
So I think this ramen is famous in
Where is this famous?
Kumamoto. So that place right there is Kumamoto.
Oh.
Southern part of Japan.
Okay, southern part of Japan.
And that bear you see right there is their mascot.
Oh.
Their mascot. Actually pretty famous. It is. Because they had an earthquake. That's where the earthquake was.
Oh. Hey, last night we felt an earthquake.
Oh, was there?
Oh, yeah.
The first night we were here. Not last night, but
the night before, yeah. Table, and now we're getting ready to eat. Go.
Hey guys, so we just got our ramen. Super cute.
Oh, did you see the back?
Yeah.
All the bears. All the bears.
It smells really good. It smells really rich. It smells very
garlic.
A lot like onion and garlic.
Dried garlic.
Yeah, dried garlic.
A lot of dried garlic.
Have a sip, Gladys. How's the broth?
It's really milky, strong flavor. It's a very garlicky broth.
What do you think?
I don't know. Let's see.
Is it spicy?
It's not spicy. It's a very full, odd flavor.
Very, like, flavorful. It smells really good.
It's very flavorful, and it's, like, it's very full. It's, like, yours in your mouth.
I can't wait to taste mine.
And the ramen is very al dente. Smell tasty.
It's really creamy.
Yeah,
it's super soft, really creamy, and oily too. It's there's a lot of fat in there. And as I always say, the fatter the better.
The fatter the better, right?
Yeah, right. All right, guys, I'm gonna eat now.
Okay, see you guys.